Alright, so we're back into Cuphead, and if you remember in the last episode, we had our first rage, and we also started World 2. So technically we're going to continue World 2 today, but we'll start off with the mausoleum first. Alright, mausoleum 2. Here we go. Let's do this. There we go. That one's done. Those two are done. There we go. There we go. That guy. Take that hand. Take that hand. Take that this ass. Take him out. This guy. There we go. There we go.
Victory!
Oh, good God. Okay. That's another super. Okay, so that's another super for the episode. Alright. Okay, let's do this. Alright, that's gonna be our second super. That's the invisibility one. Should I put it on? Yeah, I'm gonna put it on. Alright, so we're done with him. But let's head this way. And do this. Wait, did I talk to her? Oh yeah, alright, sorry. Funfair Fever. Let's do Funfair Fever. Try to attack me one more time, I'm gonna kill you. Alright, can't attack me. Oh, frick. Ah, damn it. Screw that.
You're up.
And let's just do this. Okay. Damn it, already? And visibility of it. Take down that guy, and let's, now we got this part. Crap. Damn it. I don't know why the parry does not. I'm trying that.
Here we go!
Alright. Okay. Mongo, that was crazy. What? Did it fully disappear? Oh, come on. Damn it. Trying to parry that. I'm not trying to parry that character. I'm not trying to. Why? Another pink one. Give me another pink one. They're not able to get me. Coming back right now. Damn it, and I'm always screwing up. Skip it. There we go. Woo! Whew. Bad timing, 1 HP, 3 parries, but I got all the gold coins. Good. It's a B plus. Alright. Oh, thank Lord. Thank Lord! That I'm done with that level. Now bear with me with this one. I'm going back around to see if I completed that mission involving that juggler. Because if I did, I get that coin. If I don't, then who cares? Oh, I know, I did! I did! Well, that's shocking. I wasn't expecting me to get, a coin at all. Oof. Alright, let's head to the shop and buy some things. Ooh, thank Lord I got some. Hi, I'll take Chaser and I'll take a heart. Coffee. Ooh, thank Lord! Alright, I'm going to take down Beppy. I'm going to take down that damn clown. Alright, so let's see. So Beppy the clown is right here. Oh, I forgot about this. This tells me how many times I've been defeated or died. You have failed to perish 19 times. Thank you for that. Pepe the Clown, here we go. One of the characters everybody hates in this game. No, apparently does not work at all for these ducks. Alright, so you guys have the ducks. I'm gonna die. Okay. Here we go with the balloon one. Get back to this one. Okay. Okay. Care of him and the horse. Now here comes the carnival part. The fair, I don't know what I should say about this part. Ducks didn't work on me. Invincible. Yeah! Duffy, you can go to hell. Okay, two. No parries. Because I forgot to parry this whole game, so I guess. Alright. Beppe the Clown. Alright then, so with Beppe done, guess that I'm gonna have to return to my least favorite level. The Funhouse Frog. Wow, amazing start. Wow. This is going to take a while for this. There we go. go. Feels a bit bigger than the last time we played the game. Damn it. Wrong side. Damn it. That can't take years of that one. This guy, yeah. Sorry for the interruption. Should I get charged or should I get... But I got all the weapons. Let's get some coffee. Alright, here comes my least favorite part of the game. The two bosses here. I don't care about my attack power being decreased. Here I go.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
It's a little bit of a start.
Here's a real high-class
battle. Alright, here we go. Here we go again. Trying this.
A great slam and then some. Now go.
I'm paying attention to something else.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Damn it. Hold on. I'm gonna go to a bigger screen for this.
Here goes.
Oh, I keep going back because of the egg. I'm dropping bombs. No! He knew my tactic. He knew my tactic. No! I'm retrying this. I hate a great slam and then Thank God. 3 HP. That's just a stupid. Oh, thank Lord. Okay. All right, this part. Yes! Ah, that's bird cruelty. The episode here because Grimmatic is going to be a much harder boss than before. Alright, so I'm going to end off the episode right here because Grimmatic is also going to be hard. And technically, I want to save up some of my things. So on the next episode, we'll take care of Grimmatic. Anyway, I'm Maff, and I'm saying goodbye and see you next time. Subscribe, like, comment down below, and I'll see you all next time.